I am taking you all through some of my most popular pimple patch chronicles. I am super excited and grateful that we hit 2,000 subscribers. Not just 500, not just 1,000, but 2,000. Nonetheless, it's crazy, like, watching these, especially seeing the ones that, like, went viral on TikTok, and just how far my skin has come. If you want and enjoy more of these videos, you can find me on TikTok. It's just Beauty with BODDEN, and the same thing is for my Instagram handle. I got a lot of comments kind of just misgendering me, so I just wanted to make it clear. I am a girl. I identify as she, her, and yeah, I have struggled with, like, cystic acne for a lot of my adult years. Ugh, that one was such a pain to freaking get off. Oh, those were the COSRX ones. I've come a long way with my skin journey. A lot of it is just, you know, the struggle of being an adult and stress and just navigating life and everything else, but I am doing my best. I've been wearing my sunscreen. I've been doing peels. I'm about to start prepping my skin for peel season, and I'm excited to kind of go through and, oh my gosh, these forehead pimples were the literal worst. Oh my gosh. I truly think I hate forehead pimples the most, and I'm just looking at my skin and all, like, the pigmentation I had and how much of it has gone. These videos are also way older. Like, some of these are from a year ago that I've uploaded on TikTok. Even my eczema has come such a long way. Oh, this was a viral video. Ugh, these ones were just so painful. I had an allergic reaction. Still don't even know what it was. I mean, look at the one on the freaking corner of my mouth. Anyways, I just have to say that it's just insane seeing where my skin started from and now, because I'm just thinking, what the heck, man? Like, this is what my face looked like. This is where we started from. Oh my goodness, my skin's barrier was just such a freaking mess too. Yeah, I don't know. I feel kind of nostalgic and kind of just like, oh my gosh, this is like, the piece of food in the corner of my mouth. It's an emotional journey because my skin really affected my confidence and just who I was as a person and, like, a professional. And everyone has an opinion on what you should or you shouldn't do and how you should handle things. But I think the route that I went was the best, because I'm looking at the results now and what my face looks like, and I'm a new person. And, you know, we're getting our groove back. Wow. That was top tier. Top tier on a Pimple Patch Chronicles. And I just love that I kind of have, like, a patch army, as I like to call them, of just people who just really enjoy watching these. I had no idea that people would like these as much as they did. And while I wanted to go viral for something else, y'all had other plans. And I love you for it.